At least 18 people are confirmed dead after a Taitung-bound Puyuma Express train derailed at close to 5 p.m. today.
Some 148 people are reported injured. The accident happened when the number 6432 Puyuma Express that departed from Shulin in New Taipei derailed near Xinma Station in Suao, Yilan County. Five of the train's eight carriages overturned. The railway authorities have formed a special task force to investigate the matter.